Hello, I'm here to present you today our new 18-volt Saber saw, the BUS-18C. This unit is part of the AEG 18-volt range, which counts today more than 18 products. Currently, I have installed on the tool an 18-volt 4-amp battery packs that will provide it with a full set of electronic protections, but also with a fuel gauge for always being aware about the remaining charge. Regarding the power, this product is unique on the market. It has a 19mm stroke length, with 3,600 stroke per minute as no load speed. But what makes it extremely unique is this functionality. This is the only saber saw on the market with an orbital mode. You can turn it on if you want to have a fast and rough cut, or you can turn it off if you want to cut some metal, or if you want to have a clean cut. And now I have a nice demonstration to show you how fast it is to cut this piece of wood 10x10 with this tool. And now you can see how fast it is with the orbital mode on to have this piece of wood cut extremely quickly and extremely smoothly. The second demonstration will be cutting without orbital this slack bolt of 12mm driven into this piece of wood. And now you can see also how resistant the tool is and how fast is the cut, and with an absolutely really clean result, as you can see here. Regarding ergonomics, this tool is equipped with a full set of features that will simplify your life. First one, a keyless blade change, that you can change quickly and easily the blade, but also, which makes it reversible, so you can cut from under a pocket without damaging the surface under it. Second feature, which is interesting, is an adjustable shoe. You can adjust to different lengths and then save the lifetime of your blade by cutting with another position of teeth. Last one is the large rubber overmold on the tool that covers the metal gear case and then insulate yourself from the heat the tool can generate.